Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly. I'll check it out.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Thanks, BD-1.
So you know, if we see one of those big things, I'm running. We've got an intruder here! Skill. Don't kill me!
This.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
You shouldn't be here!
Check it out. The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Thank you.
Hey! Something was in there. Problem.
PD-1, it's them.
Focus your fire! Charge forward!
Am I the last one?
reputation. Since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Down soon.
Stim?
Sienna, take care of her, Sienna.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Vilger was wounded, but he took out a trooper. Can't push it.
I'll break your guard.
Guard is pretty solid.
Find something, BD One?
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. Jedi, but he's injured.
Target on the target.
Hey. Did you find something, BD-1? Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Thank you. That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. These things are pretty cute. never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Something? Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? There's a wind shaft behind this wall.
Yeah.
Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. before. Him. Thanks.
Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. Did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, There is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Yes!
Did we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
Oh?
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire.
Thank you.
A strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Hmm.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
About that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. I should tend to these wounds. Way too close. Moving out.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
BD-1?
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together. Don't you think, kid, huh? The Madison Greaves, every time, perfect landing.
You could say that.
Ever piloted a ship before?
No, mostly just scrapper transports and Braca.
Oh, kid, you gotta get in the cockpit sometime. Feel the controls in your hands and the galaxy in your grasp. Oh, it's unbelievable.
Sounds good. Let me know when.
Huh? No, not mine. Not the Mantis, no way. I'm just saying you should try it sometime, but with someone else's ship.
I wonder where we should go next. Yeah, maybe there.
This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Mantis.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Subok.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right. All right. I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Tarfa could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze-grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Ready to do this?